Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, A-T, back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, but today we back with another Lil Durk reaction, coach. Y'all don't know, he dropped off that deluxe version to his The Voice album. We actually just did a reaction to Should've Ducked featuring Pooh Shiesty. If y'all haven't seen that, I'll drop a link up there. Definitely be sure to go check that out. He just dropped off the music video for his track, Kanye Krazy. Now, I listened through the snippets of most of the new tracks from the deluxe version of this album, but this was one of the ones I actually didn't get a chance to really like skim through at all. So I'm not really 100% sure what it's gonna be sounding like or what the content is, but from the thumbnail, he looked like he got the little bodysuit like Kanye had in that She's Such a Freaking Girl, I Love It with Lil Pump with the little bodysuit. He looked like he got that on, so I'm guessing he must be reenacting something, or at least that scene as far as what Kanye did, you feel me, visual wise. But either way, bro, I'm doing a little bit too much talking. We about to go ahead and check this out. Hopefully it's some heat, but you already know. Hold on, coach, I'm tripping. This is directed by Cole Bennett, Lyrical Lemonade. Y'all already know that's one of my favorite of the directors out here for sure. But first off, my nigga, this bit dropped 1 hour ago. It's almost at 500,000 views. This nigga is doing numbers, coach, you feel me? But hey, no need to hold it up. We about to go ahead and check it out. Hopefully it's some heat, but y'all already know. Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out, smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this. All right, coach. See what the hell this talking about. Hold on, bit.
Taj Money.
Hey, pull up, Lamb.
Hold on, bit. Okay, so see, because like I said, from the thumbnail, he had on that same fit that Kanye had on for the I Love It music video. So is he just about to be reenacting Kanye's scenes? Because this is from, oh, I can't remember what the name of this the music video was for this, bro. Hold on. Hold on, my nigga. We about to find from Runaway featuring Pusha T. I'll see it right there, coach. Hold on. It's a little bright, but I mean, you see it's the same fit, you feel me? Let's keep it going, though. This is kind of dope, though. I'm trying to figure out why, like, is he Kanye Krazy? And then you dedicate the whole visual to Kanye, basically. Because I would assume he's going to just be remaking them if the thumbnail was what it was, and then they start the video off like this. But either way, let's just keep going.
So many times would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you feel.
Hold on.
I fucked up so many times, would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you feel desperate to win. You got statements on your dog, you a threat with the pen.
I'm weak though, my nigga. Like, this nigga looks funny as shit to me. First of all, was that original I Love It video with, bruh, this must ain't screen. Was the original I Love It video directed by Cole Bennett? No, it wasn't. I don't know. Either way, my screen record stopped, so I gotta link y'all boys back up. It's tough.
Couple nights I rolled strikers, they were
cheating. That mother really got the maxed out OTF chain. This is funny to me, bro. Just that one scene is hilarious.
I fucked up so many times, would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you feel desperate to win. You got statements on your dog, you a threat with the pen. Couple nights I rolled strikers, they were changing the vein. And I drink a ginger ale, that's what I take on my team. I say this my last time, then I take it again. Is you with me or you not, but I ain't gonna say it again. Get a second chance with promises, don't break.
That hat though, who peeped it? Make OTF great again? Is that what that say?
Don't say it again.
Make America OTF again. Okay.
Get a second chance with promises, don't break it again. I'm going Kanye Krazy.
That hoodie was
Kanye
tough.
Kanye Krazy.
Now, what scene is this from? Because I want to say this was the video that he had Kim Kardashian. Hold on, we about to Kanye West motorcycle, bitch. Bound 2. Everybody right there. Can barely see it. It's a little too bright, but like it. You get the point.
I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy.
I was about to say, what the hell is this nigga doing with these damn shades on? These bitches look old as shit. But this is a throwback again. I'm forgetting he's basically dedicating the whole bitch. Oh boy, low-key look like Sway though. I ain't even gonna cap to you. But I like how they setting this up. And everything he got all has OTF branding on it, which is still self-promo through the visual. You feel me? That's kind of
tough. I be claiming on the reels like any other day. The fans got him in the camera inside this Cartier. Try not to bring up shit you did, you gotta concentrate.
That was when he cut off Taylor Swift, I think, at the awards.
Don't put my trust in you no more, you gotta feel me. Bringing up my case, I had to see it. Kanye crazy, but this the real. I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy.
And this is for the Sunday morning service. Old girl in the back, low key look like him. Low key, you feel me?
I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy.
Is this for the visual for Good Life with T-Pain? Welcome to the Good Life. Because I think he had a little bit of an animated scene in there, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not sure on this one. Only difference here is he got some baddies in this bit. Because Kanye had some questionable shit going on in the visual he had with this. With this big ass bed in there. Real talk though, hold on my nigga. They got 8 biddies in the bed at once. What size bed is this, my nigga? I mean, I understand you got obviously just lay some sheets down, some pillows, and make it look like it's a damn bed. But if this is an actual bed, imagine what is this bed size, my nigga? Motherfucker have a whole, hey, we ain't gonna get into it. Let's see. Literally fit a family of 20 on that bit. Alright, bro, that was Lil Durk's new music video for the track Kanye Krazy. Of course, directed by Cole Bennett, Lyrical Lemonade. They actually did they a thing as far as the actual visuals. Because I'll be honest, I was more so paying attention to the visuals than listening to the track itself. Like, I caught a good amount of those bars, but I feel like some of it, like, I wasn't even necessarily paying attention to because I was looking at the actual visuals. But it was definitely dope as hell, bro, that they remade all these different Kanye scenes. I'm just wondering, like, what made him name the track Kanye Krazy? And what made them, I mean, it's called Kanye Krazy, so I can understand why you would do the whole remake and all that. But just what was the motivation behind the title of the track and all that, you feel me? Like, because of course the title of the track is gonna lead to you doing the whole remake and all that for the visuals. But if anybody knows what made him go with the title Kanye Krazy or anything like that, get down there in the comments, let your boy know. As far as the actual track, it seemed like he was kind of spilling his heart just a little bit on this one. You feel me? Not like too much in his feelings, but he was getting kind of like personal with the content in it as far as the actual bars I caught. I'm gonna probably go back through and just listen to this track on its own though. But I don't know if this would be my favorite off of the Voice album. You feel me? Like, it's a like, smooth, like, chilling kind of vibe to it. But I don't know if, like, this would be top 5 off of there. You feel me? But, hey, that's just my thoughts on it. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. If y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. Hey man, we on the road to 15K subscribers. Hey team, I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. Hey, y'all definitely be sure to go check your boy out. Instagram, Twitter, man, that's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5Kings. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm gonna keep these videos rolling out. We gonna keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video. I need a box to sit to the spot. Your trapping is froze, and I'm getting hot. I'm having all the O's looking like N and I.